Hey, good evening, good afternoon. How y'all doing? I want to come to y'all with a long DIY. And hopefully you enjoy. So let's get started. First thing I am doing is I printed some cameras for my planner, so when I do videos, I can put these in my planner to let me know that I did a video that day. Also, I am finishing up my sticker book. Like I told y'all before, I am doing my sticker book. So I'm going to show you how I do that as well. Okay. Well, I won't be able to show you that because I got my camera on my tripod. So I will not be able to do that, but I'm going to do it and then I'm going to show you the end product. So let's just get started, y'all. Going to take a sheet of color paper. Okay, I'm gonna get my scissors, my tape, and I am going to pull a strip of tape. Okay, and now I am going to cut the tape. Okay, y'all, I am back. I don't know why my camera stopped. It was on the tripod. Don't know what's going on, but anyway, I'm cutting the tape, the end off where you, so the tape won't get lost. So anyway, I'm gonna get it off my finger. Okay. Then I'm going to fold it in half like this. Like that. Okay. And then I'm gonna get another piece and do the same exact thing. Do the same thing. I'm gonna cut the folded end off. Okay. Stick it to my skin. I ain't gonna fight with it. Fold the tape again. And then stick it to the paper. And the paper looks like this. So I take a sheet of stickers. And I stick it to the green construction paper. Same thing to this side. So I'm gonna show you one more time. This time it's gonna be a big piece of tape instead of two little pieces. I'm gonna do a big piece of tape. Okay. Again, take this end and cut it off. Stick it to my skin. Turn it over because it folded. So I'm gonna unfold this because it's stuck together. Stick it to the paper. Take another sheet of sticker paper. Line it up. Smooth it out. This is how it goes. That's how you do that. So I'm gonna stop this thing right here. I'm going to finish this up. Oh, and I'm also coloring the little things that I printed out. I'm coloring those, so that's my DIY for the night. So I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna work on this right here. So hopefully I can get used to this. So until next time, if you made it to the end of this video, put DIY in the comment section. And let's have a conversation. Tell me what you liked and what you didn't like about the DIY. And, you know, let's have fun. Like I always say at the end of all my videos, have fun playing with your nails. If you wear nails, or if you're on your own, have fun playing with your makeup. If you wear makeup, or you're just learning, y'all, please live life because God only gives you one.